Hey guys, it's Riku, and today we're playing Frambo, and this is Chapter 2. Anyways, we just escaped the mental hospital. Hope the guards don't find the sewer. This is not the sewer. Oh, what is this place? Hope I found Mr. Midnight soon. I don't think Mr. Midnight would be here. Wait. Never mind, that's a key or something. That would have been helpful. Hey, what do I see here? Oh, gross. Curiosity, man, damn you, curiosity. I like to be curious, otherwise how will you learn things? What are you? You're kind of curious yourself. What is the right question, but why should be more appropriate? I don't have time to chat, sir. I want the key, that's all. Oh, that key isn't ours, and it's not yours for sure. Hey, you're very honest. I like that. I'm a person, fran. Please meet you. This is Charles Mark. I have a cat. Well, I have one. He's busy now. I have to find him. Really? Yes, really? Can I please give me the key? This person, Fran. You can think for yourself. Flying as always. The one who stops here starts here, and all the stuff stuck here. Because we're a long hit, we can't get loose. Can I help? So you're also curious. Can I help you? You usually get stuck in the knees. What does he look like? Yeah, but what is he? It's a rat. Filthy, narcissist rat. He looks like the calm and be beautiful. He cannot do much right away, is it? I'll try my best. Okay, you'll be here waiting.
Could you go this way? Hello.
Oh wow, you're a very big ant. Who's there? Nobody, goodbye! Oh my god, this creeped me out. I cannot do bugs. Screw that! Who the hell is there? Wait, what if I were to use that and Where's my horror? I think if I go this way. No, that doesn't work. There he is. I think that might be him. A giant rat. No. Yeah, you know what? I'm stuck. Ah!
Do I really have to talk to the aunt?
Right.
Yeah, this aunt creeps me out.
Hello?
Are you real?
You have asked the same thing always.
What do you mean?
Of course, Cambria, where did she come from?
See, it's the best hospital, but don't... Oh, so, but don't worry, what are you doing here?
How is that here for me?
Can you see?
Thank you.
you just go this way?
See you guys later next episode.